field position here for the offensive unit. Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. It's hauled in by Shepard. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion. And now they're in the hurry up.
Here we go.
They'll look to throw. And this is Shepard on the catch. A good pickup there of 20 yards. And now a first down following that long game. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. No escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. It'll be a loss of 10. And it'll bring up second. They're going to hurry back to the line now. They'll look to throw. That is caught at the 7. And he is in. Touchdown, Chicago. Sterling Shepard from 21 yards away. And his guys now just a 2-point conversion away from tying us up. As a former DB, you might not like to see that, but from a wide receiver's perspective, those are the plays they dream of. And running for the goal line, he loses the football. And this one incomplete. So they went for the 2, they don't get it. Protection was great. He had time to set up a campsite. But in the secondary, though, they were ready.
And I think that in most places on the field, if you have that much time to throw the ball, someone's going to shake free and you'll find an open receiver. But condensed, near the goal line, on a 2-point conversion, all that went to the field. There's not any extra field. So it kind of closes in on them, and that allows you to cover a little bit better.
Now the Patriots offense, they work their way back out onto the field. They're out in front. Last time they had to punt it away. We'll see if they can add to their lead now.
They don't want to go out and punt it away again. This team now wants to get a cushion, put people away. They want to run their offense and have it end up in the end zone.
He was trying to fit it into Gronkowski there, and it's second down.
There are a good number of coaches that anytime they call an in route are really worried about the play because there's so much traffic ordinarily that the ball has to get through to get to the receiver. And in that play, it was batted down.
He'll try again with the arm here on second down. Gronkowski got it on the crossing route. And a nice gain of 21 yards. So on that play, defense was in the zone. They ran a crossing route offensively, but the defense, so you got to be good with communication, don't you?
You certainly do, and it's not something that is really evident when you watch it on the screen. But everyone's talking, communicating, pointing, and it keeps you from chasing receivers because you have a specific zone you have to cover. When a receiver's in your zone and he crosses to another one, you got to let your guy know. They got a completion there. But I like the discipline they show to stay in their proper areas and then make the tackle.
20 yards on the pickup there. And it'll be first down, New England.
Outside handoff to the right side. If you're a running back, you love getting the ball early so you have vision to see what's happening in front of you.
Right tackle likes that call. Big play for him, but don't forget about the guys you always tell me on the backside ceiling. Now here's a timeout coming on the defensive side of the ball. It's just their first. They've got 2 more to use here in the final stages. And he'll give it here to his running back. And he went nowhere. He'll lose yardage back to the 29. And before this play happens, we're going to get a timeout here. That'll leave him with just 1 remaining in this fourth quarter of play. Gronkowski, slot left. And they'll go with a ground attack here. A loss of 1 yard, and it brings up 4th. Now hang on here. Timeout called. Timeout called by the defense. That'll be their 3rd and final stoppage here as we step aside. And this one is right down Broadway. And that will push the lead up to 5. So they get the 3 here, but you wonder whether that's going to be enough.
Yeah, I mean, you've now made it so they need a touchdown rather than a field goal to catch them. But you're right. If they'd gotten 6 out of that drive, this would be a much different game.
And now Chicago getting ready to go as they take the field. He'll look to throw. Complete. to the right side. It's Eifert. Give him a couple on the catch. It's second and eight.
Got to give credit where it's due. Really nice defense on that play. The pitch and catch was successful, but not any run after it.
Back to throw. It'll be left side, and it's complete. Give him seven on the play, and that'll bring up what looks to be a third and inches. Can't be more than a half a foot. And they're going to speed things up here. He's back to throw. It's caught. Shepard. A good pick up there at 22.
Well, how about keeping your head about you in this situation? No more timeouts. Finds a way to get out of bounds. Now they can breathe a little bit as they contemplate what to do on the next down.
Back to throw. And he's got his favorite target yet again. It's complete. And he's going to be taken down, but not before reaching the 15-yard line. And quickly, they get to the line. They'll look to throw. This will be caught at the two. And he is in. Touchdown, Chicago. Sterling Shepard with time running out. And his guys have taken the lead here in the fourth. So a late score here to give them the lead, and this one is going down to the wire.
And it has the whole place buzzing, doesn't it? You feel it starting to ratchet up. Anytime there's a score late in the game, especially.
He's going to be taken down. It's a sack, and they fail on the try for two. So they're unable to stretch it to a three-point lead. Now you got to be careful on the kickoff because a field goal obviously beats you.
Definitely, and that's why they went for two. They wanted to make sure a field goal wouldn't beat them. Now they're in a position where they've got to cover well and make sure they don't get into range and put them through the post.
And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. They slot Gronkowski outright.
All right, here we go.
They go play action here on first down. He's got time. Still back there. And Gronkowski's got it complete over the middle. They get 25 yards out of that one. And it'll give the Patriots a first down. Well, going into the final play of this game, they knew that they needed some type of a miracle there at the very end, but they couldn't get it done.
Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos, follow me on social media, and once again, thanks for watching.